attempted to make the group stop its actions, but so far to no avail.
We've long known that actors are empty and vetted, and
so you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
Thanks to cheap overseas anime.
If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Fuck yeah, I'm a jam.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Jimmy.
Shit! How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed. You're driving like a psychopath, Michael. Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people. Driver's choice.
Old man despot? Relate to my asshole, old man. You fuckhead! Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big ass duplex.
You dumbass!
End of the pier? All right. But if I... beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being!
Hey, Pop! If you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense. Oh, I'm about to pass out! When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over!
What the fuck?
If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here!
All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride.
My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you!
You're a sore loser!
Come on, old man!
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Magic. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was what? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey, ain't cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey! Fuck, man!
Come. I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass, these guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Fuck the seat of my fucking boat.
Oh, motherfuckers. Get on, now. I'm about to skin you alive. God damn it. Go.
Trace.
Go away before my dad kills you! They're shooting! They're effing shooting! You're a danger to yourself.
We'll lose them down
mother.
Here! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, teeny people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Since when the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos! Go! Go! Keep going! You're going to Hickey, you psycho!
All right.
Take a deep breath, baby. It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder!
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know,